LisaReedFitness.com. Today we're going to do some arms and abs out of your request. So let's go, 3 minutes. Remember, you always have to warm up. So we're just going to get a few jumping jacks in place, a few little wrist action, a little jump rope action. We're going to do some push-ups, then you're going to drop into some squats. So squats, also use your abs. Let's get total body warm up. Let's get two more. We're going to get 5 push-ups. Down, let's go 5 giant push-ups. Keep it tight, keep it moving. And here we go, abs and arms. We're gonna start out with tricep get-ups. So you're on your forearms. We're gonna go up on your hands, back down your forearms. Here we go. Now lead with the right arm. So it's up, up, down, down, body's tight. One line, head neutral, keep it up. Squeeze that arm up. Fire up the abs from the start. Awesome, let's switch sides. Left arm. Notice where I'm putting my hand, it's where my elbow is. So you're really using those triceps, abs are engaged. Come on, fire it up, a few more. And let's get one more. And now we have some arms. So we're doing arms and abs. You're going to reach out past your shoulders. We're just gonna hold it in a plank. So we're gonna walk out even more. Our back's gonna slip, walk back up. We're gonna go to the side. Abs in to the front. And I'm going to move back a little bit so we're not done sliding. Okay, forward to the start, side to the start. Here we go, forward. That's it, to the side. Awesome. Abs are engaged, butt is tight. Get a few more. Go to the side. Let's get 5 second hold up, out. That's it, keep it tight. Go as far as you can. Keep that back tight, and we'll bring it in. Let's hold it out. Awesome. Nothing like doing some more push-ups for the arms. Drop to your knees. Gonna rip out those, burn out those arms. That's it. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're gonna finish with some awesome abs. Keep one leg up, up through the ground, and do little crunches. So that leg is extended. Awesome. Lift your chin up to the chest. Chin up to the ceiling. Chest is up. Good. Let's switch legs. Leg is tight. Good. Keep that back down. Awesome. And we're going to finish with 10 tuck-ups. Knees up to your chest. And out. We go 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And there is your abs. Make sure you stretch in your arm workout. For more information, my free ebook, LisaReedFitness.com. Thanks, guys.